Here's one that Kenny Rogers had, one called "You Picked a Fine Time to Leave Me, Lucille." In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, one of our souls took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over and sat down and asked her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, "I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter and here ever after. I'm after whatever the other life brings." In a mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused. He looked like a miner. For a minute, I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille." After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the barroom to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, but the words that he told her kept coming back time after time. "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you're hurt won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. But this time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille." Thank you so much for listening to my song, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed singing it for you. So you take care. Have a great day. May Jesus bless you as much as he blesses me, and that's a lot. I'll catch you next time.